under man today, the most dangerous animal that stalks our jungles. All right, test it. Good. Now we must reset it quickly. Captain Marsden will be here soon.
Where are the natives?
The meeting place is farther on. Follow that trail.
Get up.
I can't. I hurt my ankle.
Get up.
This is your finish, Marsden. The natives will never know we put the bomb on the radio and killed their chief.
I heard that man admit the murder of our chief. I'm sorry that we accused you unjustly.
Well, this sort of evens things up.
If you would come to the village with me, I will explain that you are not responsible for our chief's death.
Well, that's what I'd like, Cardew. Lead the way.
And now that Marsden's in good with the natives again, he'll probably make a deal with their leaders.
He won't have a chance. I'll take care of Marsden before the natives can help him.
How?
I left word for him to pick up a shipment of gold here.
But we can't touch him. Everyone will know he's been here.
We don't have to kill him. Marsden will be entirely responsible for the gold once it's in his possession. If it should be stolen, his employer, Galbraith, would have to pay us the $100,000 the gold is worth.
I get it. That'll really put Marsden in bad, and Galbraith will be through with him.
Right. He'll have to leave Pulamati, and we'll have no more trouble with him.
Marsden's here now. Get out of sight.
Hello, Kane.
Hello, Marsden. How are things going?
Oh, not so good. I've got to get that Haunted Harbor situation cleared up before I get the natives to work the plantation.
Well, at least you can still do business with me. Your gold shipment is ready.
Good. 12 bars this time, huh?
That's right. Pretty good shipment.
Oh, Patricia.
What's going on here?
Well, we're keeping Kane's gold under guard until we ship it this afternoon.
But wouldn't it be wiser to keep it in a safe at the store?
Oh, that's the first place anybody look for it. Besides, you crack that safe open with a hammer and a chisel.
Are you going to tell us where that gold is?
No.
We got to make him talk. Give him some more. Out cold. They'll have that gold ship before we find out where it is.
an idea.
Hello? Are you going to tell us where the gold is? He's tricked us. The phone's open.
We've got to get to the store. Tommy's in trouble. Yank, you stay here on guard. Lock the door.
Turn that transmitter on. Set it the wavelength of our truck.
Snell and one of his men. They tried to force me to tell where we were keeping the gold.
I know. I heard them when you opened the telephone.
But I didn't open the telephone.
It must have been a trick.
That's it.
A trick to get us out of the bungalow so they could get the gold.
So that's where it is.
We've got to get back to the bungalow.
You go ahead, Jim. I'll be all right.
Will be here any minute.
Wait here, Patricia. I'll see what's going on. Drop that gold. Get your hands up.
Thank you. that truck.